great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window. Countered it just in time. Working the midsection there. Ducking out of trouble.
This one is headed outside, guys. Incredible impact. In control here. Swinging.
Going for it. And the ref forces the ball.
Great effort, though.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Performance. Full impact. And he's still able to be the aggressor. answer there.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point, and he is fully aware of that.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Looking for the victory. There's two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Shifts it back onto him. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. What energy in the arena tonight. Wow, what a strike to the back.
Uh-oh, time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron. I'm going to be sick. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, face first. Oh, this could do it.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Tagged with a punch.
Double kick finds the spot.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Break his arm. Vicious. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Oh, it's disabling the leg of that.
A competitor has been in.
Watching them at this point.
What a jumping DDT.
Suplex delivered.
Ouch. Nice sharp backhand.
Well, he's trying again.
Amazing execution.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Two count.
All measured up.
Incredible resiliency.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving him to quit.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh, man. Face a competitor has been eliminated.
That guy tonight. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, shoulder and elbow all affected with that.
And he's on the offense at this crucial moment in the match.
Now he somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
And that attack could be devastating for him.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
Able to reverse.
Wrenching the arm.
Kick to the chest. Take your time and hits him with the counter.
Power slam.
Counters. What a shot.
Counter after counter.
He had it scouted. Able to get the advantage here. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Boom. Knee drop right on target.
Saw that one coming. He knows this could do it.
Agile escape.
Here he goes for the win.
Inverted vertical suplex.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Fighting really.
Are we going to see it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
Oh, look at. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took.
And back in the ring we go.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Beat.
here. What's next?
Up handle suplex. Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Great counter.
The target's been acquired once more.
Dropped right on their face.
Nobody does it better.
He's taking this to the floor now. Hooked up.
DDT.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. The end is in view.
He slides back into the ring. He's back into the ring. Makes him pay with a counter.
I had that well scouted.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Basement block kick.
He fends off the attack.
Finisher.
Getting back into the ring.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
The reversal.
A well-timed dodge.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Can they go on the attack? Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, my!
Turning the tables there.
Uh-oh.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
He gets out of the way.
A counter answered by another counter.
Evading offense.
A jumping stop to the gut. Counter, and now they're
damage inflicted.
He reverses it. Back and forth from these competitors. Great job refocusing the reversal. Kick lands.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, knee with a breadbasket.
He switches it back around.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Williams.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.